Take a trip to my... Okay, we are back. We have what we need. We have what we need. I'm going to throw away that because I don't need that. And I wanted to tell you something else about the server that I totally forgot. Oh, hello, Eggman. By the way, has anyone else wondered what that little block is right there? You see it? Right there? Very distant? Yeah? That's actually the build limit. So, it's a little mark for anyone who's planning on... Oh, you little shit. It's a mark for anyone who's planning on building here. Just don't build above it, because it's probably not a good idea. So, the roof is next, I guess. That's probably an important part to a building. The roof can be built out of stone slabs. You know why? Because it's the first thing I saw, and that's always good. Oops. Come on. Come on! There we go. Did I pick... Oh, you little... Looks like there's more than one item there. I guess I'm going insane. Yeah, keep inventory off. So, if I was to decide, hey, you know what? I'm going to go fight Chaz right now. And let's say for some weird reason that Chaz were to beat me, which is totally impossible. But that, anyway, that's besides the point. If he were to beat me, I would lose... I'm just gonna do this for this part, just to get up here. If I were to lose all my stuff, I would. That made no sense. If he were to kill me, I would lose all my stuff, basically. Bad things happen when I lose my stuff, because my stuff is rather important. I like my stuff how it is. Mine. Same thing goes if I were to fight Bryce or Brian, anyone here. If I want to fight him, I can. I just have to accept the fact that if I die, I'm going to lose my stuff. And I don't like that, because I like my stuff. Okay, does this look too flat? I'm going to put redstone lamps on it, I think, too. Or maybe just glowstone. No, actually, that looks okay. I might need a room below it. That might happen. So, lighting. My next big fiend. You could work. You could work. What's the... It's like that, isn't it? It is. I can easily afford that then. I think 4 will do. We'll see. Yeah, so we're going to need lighting, so lever is probably the way to go. Pretty easy to get. I think I have some around here already. Wow, that's convenient. Yeah, so I do. There you go. Also, I was talking to a friend of mine yesterday. Today, losing track of time, guys. I'm losing it. And he was asking, will you ever do videos on the PS4? So, I got right down to the answer of it. Yes, I will. Once, there is a very good way to record videos on a PS4. Now, if you were a YouTuber, friend of mine, YouTuber period, and you've tried to record videos on your PS4, even PS3, you will know exactly what I'm talking about. It's a real problem. Recording on your PS4 is very annoying to do. Yes, you can record it, but it's kind of painful, and it's kind of stupid, and it sounds just like Chaz, doesn't it? I know. But you get the drift of it. It's kind of annoying to do. And I don't like recording things that are annoying to record or that I don't like, which is why I don't record most horror games. I'm not a horror game person, so I don't record it. And you guys all get pissed off, like, he doesn't like it because he's a bitch. Yep, I am. True. Perfect. Oh my god, you're gonna piss me off if I don't get you, aren't you? Oh, glitches, you sons of bitches. Rhymes. Okay, I need to think. What did I do here? I had... this is the only annoying part of this whole build. I have no room to work with that I want. You're going to be questionably needed in the future. I'll take you. Nothing there. I'm going to need hoppers, I guess. Well, there's one. We're getting there. I won't need that many chests, but I'm just going to take them anyway, because I probably might, especially in the case that I need to make more hoppers. I just got a Skype message. Oh, it's from Bryce. He's going to hop on the server. Awesome. Anywho, yeah, it looks like we're going to have to make some more hoppers here. I've used a lot of them already. That's okay. We'll make another one. If I don't use it now, I'll probably use it later, so it's okay. Backing up. Okay, so I'm going to need an employees-only area, which will be located probably right there. I'm going to need an area to put all the stuff, which I would like to make out of dark oak, if I have any. I don't think I do. Whoops, that's a bad thing. Okay, we're gonna go chop down a dark oak tree. God damn it, I hate doing this. This is so boring to do. I'll just run out here quick. Oh, and I have to go around the whole thing too. Oh, I've noticed a problem in my system. Very secure. Look at that guy. He. Okay, well, this is my base, actually. I can just kind of bloop. And destroy nature. I love destroying nature. Trust me. So yeah, this repair shop. Let me explain to you, actually, if you don't know, and if you're new to the series, perhaps. First of all, welcome. Second of all, let me explain what Nate's Repairs actually is. Basically, I already have... Oh. So, basically, I have an XP farm. You all know what an XP farm is, and if you don't, well, God bless your soul. I don't know how you're unaware of it. But if you don't know, it's basically I can get a lot of XP whenever I want. So, when I get this set XP, I basically can use it for a lot of stuff, and I don't tend to use it for things that often. So, since I am a kind, giving soul... See the pun there? I'm not kind at all or giving. I'm going to need another sign. Because I'm going to need a lock. I'm going to need to, words. I'm going to need to words, guys. I'm having a bad day, okay? I'm going to need to do something. I don't know. I forgot what I was saying. Oh, well. But yeah, so I'm going to need to make it so... Something good happens, I guess, and... Obama... Do I really need to say any more? I didn't think so. Thank you. Okay, we're just going to need to place a bunch of... Whoops. Place items in this chest. If you can't see the chest, you're probably blind. Okay, so they can get over that. That kind of bugs me. That's perfectly working. So, that's there. Next, I'm going to need my trusty, dusty, fusty, robusty thingy, my buzz shit. Anvil. Do I have an anvil on it? I do. It's blocked. Or locked. I was working on trying to do a door there. But I just couldn't do it. I really didn't want to. I can't put it there either. I don't frigger. We'll put it there then. Yeah, that works. I guess. Kind of annoying. I'll have to run over here and grab the stuff. Now, what do I want here? Maybe I can have, like, just a nice little display. Uno momento, por favor. When in doubt, speak Spanish. Damn it, Bryce, I want to speak Spanish. Oh, well, no, I gotta keep going back so I can use this. Actually, you know what we could do? He said another home. How many homes do I have? Lots. So the first thing we'll do, we'll set up a door so I can filter their stuff back out to them. Just like, here you go. I'll have a pickup sign here. Come on. That's exactly what I need for the door. I guess that'll do. I need to go back, place another block. Oh, fritter. Was that one block St. Clair? It was! Throw you in there. I'll sort this all at one point or another, by the way. I will be sorting this all. Oh, it really pisses me off. But I will be sorting it. Don't worry. It's just gonna... We'll just have to see how long it takes for me to actually do it. Seems too blocked off. What if I just let this all open? Am I going insane, or does that actually not look bad? Next up on the dock, glass! Glass! Oh, there we go. Okay, it does exist. Can't have you there. Oh. I see a problem. Okay, let me call Bryce, fix this too, and I'll be back.